Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. It gives me a huge pleasure and honor to be here again to celebrate together one of the events that bring us together.
Now, it's my honor to call forward His Excellency Ahmed Abdallah Ibrahim Hafez, the Ambassador of the Arab Republic of Egypt to Canada, thank you, Sarah, to present a certificate in recognition of this special day. And it reads as follows. In celebration of the National Day of Egypt, it is my great pleasure, on behalf of the Legislative Assembly of Ontario, to send you our heartfelt congratulations for this important occasion. Thank you and happy National Day.
Without your efforts and the invaluable cooperation of our friends in the Legislative Assembly of Ontario, we would not be standing here today. So once again, thank you so much.
Our province is proud to be home to a thriving Egyptian-Canadian community whose members have made many contributions to our culture and prosperity.
تورونتو معكم أينما كنتم.